You don't want to risk it. Because you want to eat biscuits. Okay.
You got to risk it
for you. So again, it's going to be Daniel 1, David 2. So we're going to have Daniel going on the cone to lesson 5. David. And then we're going to work through the buggy. Racing down. Yes, Sandy. You know that that's Canadian, right? All right. No pressure, Daniel. Woohoo! You gave me the lead. Oh, wow. It's like a pirouette in here. Okay, go to track. You'll have last one more lap after this if you don't crash. Oh, this is a good one. Or B. I have another empty jumper for